I really needed that. I really needed this.
So I could have been anyone.
It's your own fault. I think I've been alone too much.
You have so many friends I can't keep track.
I don't know. It's sunny here for everyone but me. I'm walking around in a cloud of no.
Megan, you know, they're getting rejected too. Maybe they're just handling it better.
That's a terrible thing to say.
I'm speaking from experience. You can't let it erode your confidence. And you can't get angry or desperate.
I know that. I know all that. What the hell are you doing here?
Alan called me.
What? He called you?
I'm your husband. He was worried.
Great. Now I have to fire him. What am I gonna do? How am I gonna find someone new?
You don't have to fire anyone. You just have to stop acting like a lunatic.
What did he say? You know what? Forget it. So, you came out here to what? Pull me out of a bathtub where I slit my wrists?
I'll admit it, I was worried.
Well, thanks for the visit, Daddy. So stupid for thinking you could possibly miss me.
I do miss you.
No, you don't. I should fly in and surprise you. Yeah, that's a scary thought, isn't it?
No.
Really? You're never there when I call? And you always have to call me back? And it's always quiet? Where is it quiet in that office? And I've never even heard a typewriter.
That's not true.
Yes, it is true. I'm sorry I had to interrupt your love affairs with the disaster of my career.
Megan, sit down.
I was your secretary, remember? I know what you're like when you're left alone.
You're acting crazy.
So where are you? Why can't I reach you? Who's your new girl, Don?
There is no one else. I've been at home. They put me on leave, okay?
You lost your job?
Don't worry, I'm still getting paid.
I don't give a shit. When did this happen?
Right after you left.
They fired you last year.
I didn't get fired. That's the thing. I don't know if they want me or they don't want me.
Why didn't you tell me?
Because I messed up. And I didn't want you to know until I fixed it. And there is no one else. I've been good. I haven't even been drinking that much.
So with a clear head, you got up every day and decided that you didn't want to be with me.
Megan.
I'm not walking out of my own house. So that means you have to leave.
Have you calmed down?
I'm not kidding around. I want you to call a cab, get on a plane, go home. I don't want you to worry about me anymore.
Stop it.
It's okay, Don. This is the way it ends. It's going to be so much easier for both of us.